You are something today.
Yeah. Do me a favor and walk that way for me.
Settle down.
Okay, just walk her anyway. So you guys have a hard time walking her, huh?
Yeah. Well, like next to impossible. Yes. She jumps.
Okay.
She's mouthy. Seems friendly.
She's all.
I understand you guys have a little bit of problem with limited mobility.
No, I just, I got a bad hip.
It'd be nice to walk your dog without a problem, huh, sir?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
She's
supposed to be helping you. We're going to make sure that she gets under control.
There you go.
Okay. We're going to do training with the SafeCalm collar on today. As you can see, before we weren't able to approach her and pet, but with the SafeCalm collar on, we can do it. And also, it was obvious in the beginning that there was going to be a walking problem. We didn't go for a walk, but now we're going to try to walk with the SafeCalm collar and see how that works. Okay, roll her around. Excellent job. Excellent job.
Set.
Excellent. There we go. Drop the lead.